There's an old classic 8-day song called Yarmulke Blues. And my brother Benson here decided it was time for ultra-Orthodox Hasidic rock to have a blues song. Something that had not been on in our tradition, huh? We need it. We need crowd participation for this one.
I say shema when I sleep it up.
that. That is so cool. You know, it's funny you should ask. In all seriousness, first of all, you guys are amazing. Give it up for yourselves. Amazing crowd. So beautiful to be here with you guys. My parents, as we mentioned, our parents are here. And hi, Mom. And my mother had this old guitar, acoustic guitar, she had for probably, I don't know, 10 years, 20 years. It literally had, I think, one string left on it. And I found it one day and I started, fiddling with it. And I got the hang of it after a little while, and then my life was changed pretty much. I was obsessed. So, Shmuel one day comes to me and he's like, ah, I've been writing this poetry and songs or whatever. I said, let me lay it on me, Slick. And he read me a few lines. I said, stop. I ran up my guitar and I think Eighth Day was born.